Hi and Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nurul Sa'adah binti Ahmad Lutfi along with my team members which is Nur Ain Izzati, Farah Nur Shazbina, Muhammad Ridwan Shah and Muhammad Shafiq Aiman. We will be presenting business model canvas for our company which is Easy Launder. Without further ado, let's get started. The name of our company is Easy Launder, which means easy laundry, as the primary activities of the business is laundering service. The company is located at Pandan Jaya, Kuala Lumpur due to high demand of laundry service in that area. We also have our own email address, official websites and office phone number in order to ease the clients to contact us. Moreover, Easy Launder was registered as a private limited company under Companies Commission of Malaysia on 10 May 2021. We also have developed our own marketing techniques which are internet marketing and service development strategy. For the internet marketing, we promote it through social medias such as Instagram and Facebook, while for the service development strategies, we offer the service of delivery. Lastly, for our business performance, we will be monitoring it through our monthly sales as it will show whether the company is gaining profits or loss.
Hi and Assalamualaikum. My name is Muhammad Shafiq Aiman Bimal Sabri and I would like to present about the problem statement of our business, which is the Easy Launder, which is the first one is the misplaced clothes and lost items. So the solution that we have figured out is to using the proper and professional method by sorting and arranging the clothes according to its order numbers by putting tag numbers on them. So by using this method, the probabilities of the clothes to be misplaced in the future by our staff will decrease and might not happen at all. So the second problem for our business, which is the meeting delivery times. So the solution to overcome this kind of problem, we already have a solution for it, which is by using our online tracking service. This service being created to track and monitor the progress of our customers' clothes, such as is it done or not yet. So our third problem will be the unstable power supply. So the solution that we have figured out, as we already know, our laundry shop runs its business in the middle of one of the biggest and busiest city in our country, which is Kuala Lumpur, and it is also the capital of our country, Malaysia. So the unstable power supply will not be our major problems. So the last one will be the variety of customer preferences. For example, a customer prefers a specific detergent brand, while another prefers not to use fabric softener. So the solution that we have figured out, our customers can bring their own favorite detergent brand if they want to use the self-service, or we also can provide them by ourselves the detergent that they want to use. The first block in the BMC will be the customer segments. So the first group in our customer segment will be the residents that surrounded by housing residential areas and a business building. As a result, the first customer segments for Easy Launder will be the residents in surrounding housing residential neighborhoods. As we all know, Easy Launder is located in Pandan Jaya, Kuala Lumpur, and making it convenient for our target market to employ our cleaning services whenever they want. Next customer segment will be the hotel that located nearby with our laundry shop. In nowadays, there are few hotels that send their clothes, especially like towels that have been used by their customers that stay or on vacation at the hotels to our laundry shop. So the next, our group will be the students that their universities or college located nearby with our laundry shop. So other than that, student also will be one of our main customer set. So now I'll move to the second block in the BMC, which is the value propositions. So our first value proposition will be the membership card, which is the discount given. At Easy Launder, we provide discount for our loyal customers by providing the membership card. For example, customers will renew their membership each year in order to be eligible for a discount or special services when they meet a certain number of times they utilize our services. Second value proposition will be the time saving. Besides that, our laundry shop is operating 24 hours daily, non-stop, and not all laundry shop operates the same time like us. Some of them just run their business only in 12 hours per day. So the last one will be the online tracking service, which is to track and monitor their progress.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Muhammad Ridwan Shah, and today I will be explaining on channels for Easy Launder. So the first channels that is used is word of mouth. Word of mouth is the best free form of advertising available to create awareness about our services. The next channel is conventional marketing. Conventional marketing makes it easier to reach our local audience with business marketing. For example, we place banner in front of store, hand out brochure, and put Easy Launder logo on our delivery van. The final channel is web advertising. Web advertising will also play a crucial part in marketing and to get in touch with our customers. Platforms such as Facebook and Instagram in the age of IR 4.0 will help to boost our services attraction amongst larger group of people. This will enable us to focus and spend our marketing on the things that is effective. Okay, for the next segment is customer relationship. So the first interaction that we will have is personal assistance. Easy Launder emphasizes the touch of human and human interaction in our services. This is because it will help to create a sense of bond between the customers and the company. For EasyLounder, other than providing self-service to be, we also provide pickup and delivery service for our customers. Customers can contact with a real customer representative to book and ask any inquiry that they may have about the service. After they have booked a pickup and delivery service, our delivery boys will come to pick and deliver their laundry at their home with our own EasyLounder van. Next relationship is automated service. Using our own EasyLounder website, customer can use the website to book online and select the services that they want. When the customer goes through our website, they will need to fill in their information, and from there we can track our customers for future preferences. In addition to that, we also have tracking system that the customer can monitor from the website. This will help to give assurance that their laundry is safe. Finally is self-service outlet. We also have 24-hour self-service outlet whereby customers can wash and dry their laundry for themselves. Some customers prefer to do laundry by themselves because of the privacy and time concern.
Now, I will explain about revenue stream. First, we have direct payment. It means that our company gets its money straight from the customer who utilizes our services, whether they pay in cash or by card. This is useful to our business since we will be able to collect money from them on time without having to wait for any late payments. Next, we receive tip from customers. Sometimes, they leave tip after we deliver the clothes to them as a gesture of appreciation when they are satisfied with our service. For membership card fees, it is helpful to us since we know that customers will renew their membership every year. To get a stamp, customer must use our service, and once they have 10 stamps, they will get a 5% discount on their next session. Another revenue stream is delivery charges. Delivery fees applied by kilometer, which means if customers live farther away, they may be charged more. So, cost structure for EasyLounder is salaries. Salary is paid based on position, like our assistants were paid with a fixed monthly pay of 103,000 ringgit. Meanwhile, delivery men received 6 ringgit per hour and they would make 42 ringgit per day because their working hours are from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Next, we have cleaning supplies since we provide laundry services. To prevent customers from being confused by the wide range of cleaning supplies and use the wrong one, we utilize detergents and softener that can be used on many fabrics and textiles. For rental, we paid 205,000 ringgit every month for a shop lot in Kuala Lumpur. It is pretty expensive, but we believe it is good because a majority of people who live in cities are busy with work and have little time for housework. They also could be a greater chance for us because some of them do not have their own drying machines. Another cost structure is utilities. We pay electricity and water usage on a monthly basis. Sometimes, combining all of the utilities we use could result in thousands of ringgits. It is also related to the number of customers. When more customers come in that month, utility costs will increase as well.
The next one is key activities. For the laundry activity, the first thing that needs to be done is washing. We will be separating according to its color, and then we need to dry it immediately to avoid from musty smelling. Next, ironing process will be done only if the customer is asking for it. And lastly, we will be folding the clothes neatly according to its size and categories. Secondly is marketing, which we will be promoting it through social medias. We have our own Instagram and Facebook account that will be updated once in a week to attract customers' attention. Thirdly is delivery, which only be available for 7 hours from 10 a.m. until 5 p.m. The delivery will only take around 10 km radius from our shop in Pandan Jaya. Last but not least is laundry contract with hotels. We will be picking up the things that need to be washed early in the morning as we need to send it back to them from 24 to 48 hours.
The next business model canvas block is the key resources. Key resources is the important assets that are needed to make a business model work. EasyLounder's first key resources are the cleaning supplies and material needed. In order to provide the best laundry service experience to the customer, we only use premium quality liquid detergents and softeners. Other than that, our staff also are one of the most important key resources of EasyLounder, as they are the one that will help operate the business. EasyLounder staff includes 2 laundry assistants, which will assist in the overall process of laundry, and another 2 delivery men that will pick up and drop off the laundry to the customers. Next key resources is we had our own designated laundry EasyLounder van that will help our drivers to easily pick up and drop off the laundries from our customers. The last key resources is the machine used to do the laundry. EasyLounder had a total of 6 washing machines and 6 dryers to caters the laundry activities. He is the key partner. Here we identify that our key partner are Maybank Berhad, where we made loan from them to purchase our laundry equipment such as washing machine and dryers. The second key partner are our laundry distributor, which is our supplier for cleaning supplies such as liquid detergent, softener and disinfectants. The next key partner for EasyLounder are the landlord, in which we pay our shop rent amounting to 2,500 ringgit monthly to them. As for the last key partner of EasyLounder is the small hotels nearby, as we took tenders from them to provide laundry services. This hotel include Holiday Inn Express, Pavilion Hotel and others. Finally, we can conclude that the interpretations for SWOT analysis and problem statement had helped us in identifying the strengths and loopholes that may exist in the Easy Launder. While the overall analysis of the report is to measure Easy Launder Business Model Canvas or BMC, where it can be used to compare our business model to another competitors, it can also give us leverage to the business in which they could design new ideas for the business using the 9 blocks of business model. In short, this report had adequately analyzed the existing and future prospect of Easy Launder. That's all from our group. Thank you.